Well, it's good.
Y'all be
man.
fucking
Bro,
with the fact that him and Spliffy TV be coming out here to Cali and
my nigga,
the gangsters.
What is going on with the Megan Thee Stallion and Tory Lanez shit today?
Bro, he said dance, bitch, dance.
Hey, another,
that's not
I'm
funny.
Done. I'm that's done. Not another funny. Case of fuckery.
They saying that Meg got into a fight with the other, with the her best friend, because she was fucking, the best friend told Meg that she backdoor her, was fucking with Tori. They say they got into a fight at Cali House.
Yeah. He told, so he didn't tell the dance, bitch.
Yeah, I think so.
Man, you know media be saucing that shit up. I don't think this nigga had
mama's
time to tell
real
her
though.
Damn,
y'all don't think this man shot him?
She ain't show her feet so far.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Nigga said she ain't show her feet.
I don't believe that shit.
Man. I don't know, man. Kelsey and her ain't fucking with each other no more, so it's kind of weird.
I mean,
though.
That could be true, but I don't feel like she got it. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, she playing the she playing the role and she got paid off too, bro.
She definitely got paid off. There's no question about it.
Kelsey still be fucking with 1500, so you already know she got something out of that shit.
Hey, I got a little bitch who virginity I broke, who best friends with the Kelsey bitch.
Well, damn, virginity worker.
Yeah, I was finna say, you can
damn,
put that right
takers.
Out there.
damn, brother man.
he proud of that. He said, that's in his chest. I did it.
Hey, look, I'm just, hey. But I'm just saying.
That's
so
a trophy
I know
in the hood. Stupid ass.
So I know it. This shit be fake. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
Man. Nigga said this shit might be fake.
Shit fake, man.
Man, that, this shit. It might be fake as in, like, the whole situation.
But yeah, I still think this nigga shot her, bro.
You think he shot her?
Yeah, bro.
I mean, if he shot her. What's up? Send this nigga to jail. Like, what's going on?
If he did shoot her, send her ass to jail.
Yeah, like, thanks. Goddamn.
That bitch need to go.
Motherfuckers need to learn to stop lying, huh?
Yep.
But fuck, they, like, the little story, the false story come out, that he come out with a story like, this shit didn't happen, that woo. What a real story, like, how the fuck, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But that's the internet for you.
I don't know, bruh.